Okay, his voice is good, I gotta say. Oh my- Alex, stop that, please!
It finally happened, folks. I cut my hair. Look at it. I voice cracked too. But here we are, folks, the final Julianne the Phantoms video. You guys are, your patient ones. I made you wait, didn't I? I did.
I feel so bad.
I don't usually do this. I don't usually post every single episode. Like, I don't post highlights for every single episode on YouTube. I never really do that. But the support on the series was just tremendous. It was just really, I would feel bad not showing you guys highlights to all of it. I don't want to leave you guys hanging like that. I feel like it has been a journey. It has been a lot of fun going through this with you guys. And I know a lot of you want to see my thoughts on the final few episodes here. And you want to see just what I thought of the series as a whole with the ending. Because it was quite a big deal with these last two episodes. Listen, I gotta say, there's a lot of crying in this one. Bring your tissues. But yeah, I'm not gonna talk much longer. I hope you guys enjoy it. Obviously, stick around, you know, after this. I don't die. I'm still here. So if you guys like me, I got more videos coming, okay? If you just want to see me be an idiot, stick around. Also, guys, now that the series is done and it's completed, if you would like to get all the full uncut commentaries, there is literally 10 to 12 hours, I believe, of Julianne the Phantoms content over on my Patreon. If you would like to just watch all those, you could literally sign up to Patreon once and watch. They're all archived on there now, so you could just go and bang them all out and then just cancel your subscription when you've done it. I'm gonna leave you guys with the video. I want you to let me know what you thought about the Julianne the Phantoms ending. How you feeling about season 2? I know there's a lot of lack of news around season 2. If you guys enjoyed this and you've enjoyed all my Julie videos, please drop a like on the video, show some support. That means the world to me. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new and you want to see more content from me. Turn the notification bell on so you don't miss out on any future videos, because once again, as I always say, that would suck. You don't want to suck. Also, if you want to keep up to date with me, talk to me on a daily basis, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, all the stuff is in the description below. And yeah, one final Julianne the Phantoms ride with y'all. Enjoy. Oh my god. I'm ready. I'm scared and excited. Also, this is the shortest episode, I think, of the season. Which is a little bit surprising, considering it's, like, one of your guys' favorites and, like, everyone's favorites, it seems like. I'm down for it either way. Oh, they're trying to get in there. I forgot. Yeah, they're trying to perform here. Twisting that cool little tricks with the drumsticks. I'm gonna learn to do that one day. Oh! Fuck. This feels heavy.
This whole thing sucks.
Yeah, fucking does.
Yeah, I messed up.
No. It wasn't your fault, man. Yeah.
Still, I know what he's capable of. I brought you guys right to him. And when you guys asked me, I should have just skated away.
No, dude, it's not your fault. Not everyone.
Oh, dude.
Oh! I love them. Yes! Okay, no, don't. Not yet.
Do anything.
Not the time.
We have to play here.
Fuck.
You guys are gonna be legends.
They already are!
We were.
You are! Oh, this feels so heavy, this episode. Like, this is a big deal. Like, everything they've been doing, like, it could all come to an end here. They could lose everything here. They do so fucking good at the emotion, even in that first scene. That just felt heavy. That felt so heavy. Oh, my lord. I already could feel it. This episode's gonna be a tough one.
I don't know why you guys want these, but okay.
Oh, dude, she doesn't even know yet, does she? Oh, my... Nick!
Me too?
Maybe later. We have other stuff to deal with.
Listen.
Oh, fuck.
She makes such a great team, you know, with dance and everything, and...
He's gonna ask her out.
History. Any chance we could be study partners?
Do you mean date partners?
I'd love to, but with the band, I'm not sure I'll have any free time.
Rejected. Rejected. You just got rejected.
Any chance you could find time to go on a date with me?
Wow, Nick, what?
The balls on him.
That doesn't sound like a yes. You
buddy.
Someone else, don't you?
Yeah. Yes.
Kinda.
No, she loves someone else.
Still dance partners, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, mature of him.
I waste Nick's time.
True. My baby's all grown. Yeah, that's really mature of her.
But it's not just singing. When we write, we're drawing from the same pain. Oh. We both know how it feels to lose our moms.
Oh.
Do not make me cry. I'm having a really good eyeliner day.
I have a feeling I'm going to cry. Don't worry.
We are being haunted by a ghost. What a dream.
Okay.
A dream that never came true.
Oh.
June was cut short.
You are not this smart. Stop that.
Our house is being haunted by a very talented chef.
Oh.
Looks like somebody.
Okay, he's not that smart.
Those hunters and chopped.
You know.
Yeah, he watched too much Supernatural.
Claim they've invented the French dip.
I like this theory. Keep going with it.
A recipe for a third French dip.
No. He's doing great.
I'm gonna miss them.
Oh, stop. I love how they're already, like, accepting that they gotta go. Where's Luke? This is hurting my heart. I don't even want to see Luke. Where is she? Is this Luke's old house?
Luke.
What are you...
I came here last week on your birthday.
You respond?
Oh. Even after all your speeches... Oh, he doesn't even know.
I know how hard it is when you want to speak to someone you love and can't.
I don't even know what I'd say to her, even if she could hear me.
Yes, you do.
Are you going to tell her and she's going to relay it? Or are they talking about the song? Oh, fuck.
Hi, I'm Julie. I believe you had a son named Luke. I came across this song that he wrote and figured you might be interested.
Oh my god. She's gonna give them the song, The Unsaid Emily. Oh my god. Come in, buddy. Oh.
Can I, get you something?
Maybe a coffee.
A song about a girl named Emily?
Oh. Oh, I'm gonna cry. I already know.
Emily. First thing.
Oh.
Start the scene in reverse.
Oh, I can't believe they're doing this. Fuck.
One of us running out.
Oh, when he fucking left because they didn't support him.
If I could take us back.
Fuck.
Let's do that. Maybe time would not erase me.
Oh, fucking Bobby.
If I could just do that.
What?
Right in every empty space, the words I love you and
replace.
Oh, would not erase me if you could only know I never let you go. And the words of most
fuck.
I said, Emily.
Oh, I hate this stupid show.
I write music in the same room that he did. And I can tell you it is a magical, happy place. And it was so nice to meet you. It was nice to meet you.
Oh, I fucking hate this show. This show's stupid. No, I gotta pause. I'm sorry. I need a break and I just need to collect my thoughts for a minute. We'll come... Just give me a second. Okay, I had my little think. I just didn't expect that. I always thought, like, if it had something to do with his mom, when we figured out it was about his mom, I thought maybe episode 8 would be, like, him actually getting to be able to speak to her. But this was, like, kind of that, a variation of that, where, yes, she finally got to hear what was going on in his mind and what he had to say, but he didn't get to deliver it himself. He didn't get to say it to her. He didn't get to speak to her directly, and that fucking sucks. Like, you know, all the clarity that they needed in on that piece of paper, and he just couldn't say anything else. Like, he couldn't add to it. He couldn't be there to comfort her. He just had to watch her go through it, man. But now, like, he finally gets closure. Now he finally knows that she knows that he was sorry and that he loved her, and I don't want to talk about her anymore. That was really fucking heartbreaking and really sweet, though. I love Luke. Dude, he does such a phenomenal job with these emotional scenes. I like, it's unbelievable. I just hope he's okay now.
That was perfect.
Oh, they can't. Dude, that hurts.
This is an interesting little relationship you and I have.
Yeah, it is.
So I almost forgot to tell you. Flynn said that the video that my dad made is...
Oh, great detour here. Great segue.
There's something I have to tell you.
Oh, fuck. She doesn't know yet. Oh.
We figured out that we have unfinished business. That's why we came back as ghosts.
Are you going to tell her about Caleb, though?
We have to play the show that we never got to play.
Oh.
At the Orpheum. That makes sense.
Fuck. Okay, you have to explain that now.
The night that we missed the dance, we met this ghost and he...
You took drugs. Okay, tell the truth.
If we don't do what he says, then those jolts will destroy us.
Well, then you gotta do what he says. What does he want?
Like, he wants us to be in his house band for eternity.
No, that's why you gotta do the business, the unfinished business thing.
It's either you cross over, be in his band for eternity, or be destroyed by those jolts.
They don't get whatever they want either way. Fuck. This is so stupid!
That's just great.
Dude, I knew this would happen. Of course. But, like, what does she want them to do? Like, she can't be mad at them. They don't have a choice. They didn't choose this. If it was their choice, they'd stay here forever, trust me. They could still eat burgers and stuff if they really try.
Did you know this was in here?
Aw. Who made that?
I don't know, but the guy said that they didn't know my mom. Why would they lie?
Oh my god, I just processed it. They gave her a shirt in the first episode.
I mean, Sunset Curve was playing the Hollywood club scene.
Oh my god, I forgot about that theory.
Gosh. What if you were right? What if the guys are connected to your mom?
They are! The music or something. I fucking knew it. I don't know about that, actually.
If you wanted me to play music again, why wouldn't she just tell me herself?
Because she wanted to give you cute boys.
It's not over, Julie!
It's a bit late for a theory like this, but... Dude, I did not even think... I remember from episode 1, the girl... They remember the girl that Bobby was flirting with? They gave her the t-shirt. I never, like, that was a theory I had in the beginning, and I think I heard people talking about that theory at the beginning, but I never really, like, I just kind of left my mind because they didn't really, I feel like they just weren't going to touch up on it anymore in the show. I just thought it was kind of like a long lost theory, like, that they wouldn't cover, to be honest. I thought it was going to be like an Easter egg. Maybe they'll cover it, maybe they won't. I didn't think it would be like a major storyline, but the fact they're coming back to it, like, come on. So is this going to lead into maybe helping save them? I don't know. Oh god, now I'm excited. I have hope now. Alex, are you gonna balance that? No. They're not gonna show it. You know why? Because he can't do it. He's not balanced enough. Look at him. Failing.
We're nobody.
We're less than nobody. We have no body.
I love him.
Don't ask for permission.
Oh.
You book gigs by doing.
He did say that.
That was me.
No, it wasn't. He's so stupid.
This isn't over. We were brought together.
I fucking love Reggie.
Right, people don't just play the Orpheum because they want to.
People don't. But ghosts.
That is true. Oh my god. What are they gonna do though? You guys fucking suck ending an episode like that. Oh, this is the song from the first episode, isn't it? I remember it. Wow, okay, that was a good one. Emotional, story heavy, set up some plot there, potentially like a new little mystery or something. They set up something for the finale and possibly season 2, I don't know, but wow, that was a good one. Oh god, I feel very not prepared. Last time I'm gonna hear this music, this season at least. Oh god, dude, I'm like scared. Like, this is we got 35 minutes left to see how this plays out. It better be good.
Willie said to get us on that marquee.
Get us what?
It's gonna work, right?
I hope so. All these two, have a moment, please.
I know how much you're risking.
Yeah.
Thank you, Willie.
I told you. I'd do anything for you.
Oh! Really? What are you- Kagum! Oh my god!
I see you around.
Oh, you better. Hot dog. Hot diggity dog. That was the best thing ever.
Alex, you alright, man?
No, he's not okay.
Yeah.
Liar. That was like the sweetest thing. The way Alex like lunged at him to hug him. He like needed to hug him. This cute son of a bitch. I don't know if that was a goodbye, but it felt like a goodbye. But at the same time, I felt like a see you later. They're so good. They did such a fucking good job with him this season. Oh my lord. Okay, so they're gonna be opening for Panic at the Disco. What the fuck? Okay. Same.
Tash, get me CJ. Tell him I need a band to open in 3 hours.
Sure, but you might want to check this out.
Yeah. You might want to take a look. See, don't you hear it? It sounds like Angels.
Somehow this
on the edge of crate.
It's got 500,000 hits in just 2 days.
500,000? Damn.
Will they do it? Did you talk to the promoter? Did they watch the video?
Yes.
Did I get someone answer me? Why is no one saying anything?
What? You didn't give them a chance. You didn't even breathe there.
Hello.
Hi, this is Tasha from the Orpheum in Hollywood. Yes.
Liz, yes, ma'am.
I fucking love this. This is great. They're such kids.
Did you check the closet upstairs?
Hold on a second, Tia.
Yes, Tia, hold on. Oh, fuck.
Tia, I gotta go.
This is actually going somewhere. I doubt it's gonna be significant. They're gonna be gone soon. That made me sad.
Say, is that Julie?
Yeah. She's a band with those guys.
Yeah, she is.
We needed a gimmick.
Yeah. Oh!
They're playing the Orpheum tonight.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I didn't think this was actually going to go somewhere.
Get me into the Orpheum tonight. Us one.
Oh, my God. Because you suck. We all hate you. Carrie, maybe one day he'll stop being annoying, then we won't hate you no more. Oh my fucking god, I didn't think that would happen. So Bobby's gonna confront them, talk to them. He must be feeling pretty scared. Bobby figuring out that they're here is gonna have to mean something. Maybe, oh my god, maybe it has something to do with their unfinished business. Maybe this isn't, maybe playing at the Orpheum is not their unfinished business. That would be fucking crazy. Maybe it has something to do with Bobby, because why do they keep Bobby around other than that? Maybe they have to kill Bobby. I don't know. This is too much for a 30-minute episode.
You guys are the only family I have.
Oh. Oh, fuck. When you actually think about, like, the situation they're in, it's painful.
An actual conversation with our ghost band. Let's listen in.
Are you... Child! Oh, my God. He's gonna fucking... Oh, my God. Buddy, this kid needs to go. To hell.
We're not coming back here anyways.
Oh, that must fucking hurt... Oh!
Where is it that you think you are going?
I don't know! Not where you are!
Hostility. I'm just here to congratulate-
The fuck is this top hat all about?
We don't want to join your little club.
Yeah, bitch!
You can't make us either!
Yeah!
Funny thing about the crossover, no one really knows what's waiting on the other
side. Yeah, they know all this. They're taking a risk, buddy.
But I know what's happening on this side.
What? What the fuck was that? What did he just do? He just like, he blew his fairy dust on them. Oh my god. Are they not going to be here? Hold, I need a pee. Oh my god. And then I have something to say. I have things to say. I'm fucking scared now. Oh, what does he have up his sleeve, man? Is he going to trap them here? Can he do that? Can he prevent them from finishing their business? That sounds like they're going to the toilet. Oh my god. They're not going to get the chance to cross over. What if that's the fucking, oh my god. I don't know. Okay, enough. I love how I'm talking all this shit. Why don't we just watch and find out, Alex? How about that? Oh, is this the hotel?
Well, don't you look nice?
Oh my god. They look so good.
How'd you know our sizes? That's your question? Isn't it nice that you're all here together?
The only thing is you're here. That's the only issue.
You don't vanish when the music stops. You soak in the applause for as long as you...
They don't care. Wait, so is he keeping them here like hostage, or is he trying to bribe them to staying? Oh, what are you guys playing? The same song for the 50th time? They're not actually thinking about it, are they? Please tell me they're not thinking about it. Oh, they really are. Are they dancing? Is he making them dance? Okay, his voice is good, I gotta say. Oh my- Alex, stop that, please!
Oh my god. Oh my god, is he pulling them all in? Is he making them do this? Or are they just getting carried away? Oh my god, he's making them do this. Luke, whenever. Oh, he's fighting it. Fuck off, buddy. Oh my god, he's making his hips move. I hate this, but it's such a good performance. Okay, skiddly dat diddly doo dee dee. Shut up. Oh, I fucking hate this because Caleb's actually really good at this. Oh my god, are they gonna like love this? You know what's electrifying? The jolts you're giving the boys. Shit, they don't like this, do they? I mean, of course they like it, because like... But don't let that blind you guys.
It's time. Just a second.
This quickly? How are they gonna... I mean, can they poof over there? It's their choice.
The boys were getting those jolts pretty bad as I was leaving.
Oh, she thinks they're dead already.
I didn't even get to say goodbye.
They're not gone yet. Fuck. Can they please poof in? Oh.
I don't know if you can hear me, Mom, but... They were my friends. My band. My family.
What? Oh my god. Scared the shit out of me for a second. Oh my god. I was like, what the fuck was that? That music and everything. That's... Oh my god. I thought it was a zombie. Oh. Dude, I feel so bad for Julie. She thinks they're already gone. She thinks they've already crossed... Or they've died. They're not even crossed over. She thinks they just died already. Are they being held hostage by Caleb? I still don't understand. Like, is it their decision to go play the Orphan? Well, they can't play anymore. They've missed it, haven't they? Oh my god. This is a fucking mess.
I'd also like to dedicate tonight's performance to... three special friends who have changed my life completely.
Fuck. She thinks they're dead, man. I can't believe that she's dealing with this really well. She's strong. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Okay, you know what, Carrie? Jump in a hole.
Don't blink. Oh, I don't want to miss it.
Oh, the glitter.
Then it's one, two,
three, four. I'm just reading the subtitles. Oh my god. She's doing this all on her own. Oh, it's crazy without all the other instruments and the boys. Oh my god, dude. Even by... Oh! Alex is the first one in. Look at... He looks so good, too. Oh, they're coming in one by one. You think they timed this? They're like, okay, you first, me second, him third. Oh, why is he having trouble? Why is he having trouble coming in? What's happening? Yes. Oh, I love this. Oh, you're surprised, buddy, aren't you? Very surprised. He's shitting himself right there in that seat. You shit your $80 seat. They all look really good, these outfits. We gotta thank Caleb for that. Oh, Reggie and Julie. Oh! They gave them all vocals? Reggie? Oh my god. I have nothing to say. That was so good. I'm so glad they did that. I've been asking for that all season. Oh my god. Oh, they really went all out there. They did not waste their last performance. Yeah, Carrie. You appreciate them now? Oh. Oh, please don't tell me that was them crossing over. No, I think it's because they stopped playing, right? Can she still see them? I don't know. Fuck. Oh, that was one of my favorite performances of the season. What the fuck? I did not expect that. That was amazing. They really said their last performance is going to be epic. I don't know if it's debatable, like, which song is the best of the season, but this was the best performance, in my opinion. Hands down. I'm sorry, when Alex got up and he just did it, was that even planned? I think he just did it because he wanted to do it. I think he's wanted to sing all season. I think they all just did that spontaneously. And then Reggie also taking it, like, oh, I loved it. If there's season two, they better all fucking, they have better have solo songs each, like, for real. Yes, they should be Julie and the Phantoms, but also I want some individual tracks going on, okay? I want Reggie to do his horse song, or cowboy song, I don't know what it was. Oh, that was my favorite performance of the season. A favorite one, not even debatable. Please tell me, oh, we're gonna get to see obviously what happened to them, right? That can't be it.
Thank you guys.
That's it?
You're welcome.
Oh!
Dude.
Oh my god, are they gonna be old men? Oh! They're here! Oh, wait. That wasn't their unfinished business?
I can't believe the Orpheum wasn't their unfinished business.
What? What the fuck could it be then?
You have to save yourself right now.
They're fucking dying. They wanted her to...
Move out, do something.
Oh my god. Honestly, do it.
No music is worth making, Julie, if we're not making it with you. No regrets.
Oh.
I love you guys.
Fuck. I love them too. Oh. Why is he glowing?
How can I feel you?
He's an Wait, what? Oh my god, I didn't even realize that. What? How? Are they them too? Oh my god. Are you like bringing them back to life? Oh my god, they can all touch. What is happening?
I don't feel as weak anymore.
Oh my god. Are they like back to life? Oh! Oh my god! Yeah. Fucking tattoos. Stupid tattoos.
I think the band's back.
Oh my god! How did you guys do that? Does it have something to do with you guys being stronger?
Think we could try that hug thing one more?
Than other ghosts? Oh. Alex just needed a hug. He went 25 years without it. I mean, oh my, yeah.
We played the Orpheum. Woo!
They did. What? I'm confused. We only have a couple minutes left. What the hell? That was a very weird mix of emotions. I was crying and then the next second I was happy as fuck. That doesn't happen too often. I didn't even, like, it took me a second when they were hugging. I was like, wait a minute. Does it have something to do with the power of love? I don't know. Or just like the fact that they're like, maybe they're stronger and like, oh god, I don't know why they're all physical now. Like, why can they all touch each other and touch Julie? Does that mean people can see them? Like, oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know what this means. I don't know. This is a good setup for season two though, because now they're realish. Are they realish? Are they back to life? Are they still ghosts? This makes no sense to me. Make it make sense. You got 2 minutes to explain it to me. Nick, when are you gonna give up? You're great, but give up. Oh! Oh my god! Is he gonna kill Nick?
The broken-hearted teenager fighting.
What the fuck are those goggles you got on your face, buddy?
Do I know you?
You will.
Why? Oh! What? Did you just fucking possess this child? Oh my fucking god.
Nick!
Why did you turn like that? You trying to raise suspicions? What was that? I see he brought the theatricals with him to this body.
Thanks.
That's how you fucking end it? This is- no. No, that's such bullshit. There's no next episode. Are you joking me? You're joking. Is this a joke? What the fuck? Okay, first of all, we didn't get to figure out why the boys are physical now and they're like alive-ish. She seems happy, so I'm guessing they're fine. And also, the fact that Caleb possessed Nick means that they're still around, which means he needs to get to them. He has some sort of plan. Because they're getting stronger, clearly. What the f- I didn't even know you could do that. I didn't know ghosts could do that in this show. I didn't know Caleb can, like, fucking possess people. That was, like, freaky. Oh my god. This is insane. This finale was, like, phenomenal. They took this show to a whole other level this episode. I didn't expect that at all. So there is 100% a season 2. I don't care if they haven't renewed it yet. It's happening. I renewed it for them. I'm renewing it right now. Don't worry, guys. Julie and the Phantoms is renewed for season 2. You heard it here first. What the fuck? Alrighty, guys. There we go. Julie and the Phantoms is finished.
we did it. Unfortunately, it's over. Fuck, man. I don't know. You guys, I kind of like talked a little bit about, you know, you saw my initial thoughts there at the end. What a freaking ending, man. I strongly believe that for a show's first season, this is a very, very strong one. I loved everything about this series from the get-go. I feel like right from the beginning, you love the characters right off the bat. They're also lovable. That has lots to do with the actors and their chemistry together. And you could tell that they just all love being around each other. They all really are friends. And in the show, that really comes across. And that made the whole series so much more enjoyable, in my opinion. You know, when things got emotional, you really felt it because you love these characters and you love these actors in these roles. Man, overall, I've loved this show. I think the story plot was actually interesting with, you know, the whole them crossing over and even leading into season two with Caleb and everything. It just set up such an interesting story. The stakes are high that they could leave Julie. They could, you know, this is something that's like not normal, so we don't know how to fix this type of situation. It's there's a lot going on in the show, and you know, because of the world that the show takes place in, where there is stuff like ghosts and all these abilities, it's very unpredictable, and there's so much ways they could go, which I really love for future seasons. If this goes another season or another two or another three, it's very interesting, and they could go a lot of different ways, especially at the end there, showing, you know, Caleb possess Nick and everything. Absolutely nuts. It's been crazy, but yeah, I love all the characters. All the boys are great. I love them. I've learned to love them. They're actors in real life, you know, following them on social media and stuff. They're great, all of them. And yeah, they all work together so great on screen. It is so awesome watching them in these roles from the beginning. It's been great. And then Julie, obviously, she is phenomenal. She's grown, like, this one series, you could see from episode one versus the end, she's grown so much as an actor. She's great. But yeah, I mean, this... I don't know what else I could say. Absolutely loved the whole experience. As for theories go, man, I don't got none. I don't got a clue. I'm not sure, man. Leave all your opinions in the comments. I need to read up on them. And I don't know. I'm theorizing at this point because we got no news for season two. That scares me. Yeah, I don't really got a clue what to look forward to for a season two. Like what happened there then? They kind of left us on a cliffhanger. Are the boys okay? Like, we don't know what happened really. So let me know what you guys think. Leave all your theories and everything down in the comments. And then, you know, everything with Caleb possessing Nick. Like I didn't think they'd go that route. Like, that's just completely out of the field of what I expected. Why possess Nick? Is it just a way to sabotage them from a different angle without them knowing? Like, I don't know. It's a mess. Yeah, I don't want to ramble much longer. That's all I got. I really don't have much predictions when it comes to this. But yeah, absolutely loved it. This was such a fun series to experience with you guys. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for riding along with me. Hope that you guys enjoyed all the videos on this. I know I made you guys wait, but hey. All good things, no, that's not how it goes. Nothing good is ever easy. Was waiting easy? No. And this was a good video, wasn't it? Patience is a virtue. Anyways, yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy that. If you did enjoy that, if you enjoyed all the Julie and the Phantoms videos, please be sure to leave me a like. It means a lot. It helps me a ton. It makes me feel good, too. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. Turn the notification bell on so you don't miss any of my future videos. Also, like I said earlier, you can watch all the full uncut reactions and commentaries to each individual episode of all the TV shows I do over on my Patreon. I do a bunch of different shows over there, as well as movies here and there. You get a lot more content over there, so if you would like that, I'll leave the link to my Patreon in the description for you guys. And yeah, be sure to follow me on Twitter, Instagram. All the stuff's in the description for you guys below. Just keep up to date with me. And yeah, I will see you guys all very, very soon. Hopefully with longer hair. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right, yeah. I can only say that it feels right.